This is how pH is related to hydronium and hydroxide concentration. We are to determine the hydronium and hydroxide concentrations in coffee, which has a pH of 5.32. Okay, very well. The first formula is hydronium is equal to 10 to the minus pH. So that would be equal to 10 to the minus 5.32, which, when put into my calculator, turns out to be 4.79 times 10 to the minus 6 molar. The hydroxide concentration we can come at by two ways. One way is to find the pOH, which is equal to 14 minus the pH, and then recognize that the hydroxide concentration is equal to 10 to the minus pOH. So let me do that first. My pOH is going to be equal to 14 minus 5.32. That value turns out to be 8.68. So if I want my hydroxide concentration, I should take 10 to the minus 8.68. And that value is 2.09 times 10 to the minus 9. But that's not the only way I can do this. Another way is to recognize that my hydroxide times my hydronium concentration in water is equal to the Kw of water, which is 1.0 times 10 to the minus 14. So therefore, my hydroxide concentration is equal to 1 times 10 to the minus 14, sorry, I forgot to put 14 there, divided by my hydronium concentration, which from up here is equal to 4.79 times 10 to the minus 6. All right, 1 EE to the minus 14 divided by 4.79 EE to the minus 6 equals, I get the same answer, 2.09 times 10 to the minus 9. And just to help you out, Weathersign is looking for 3 sig figs there. That's how you do that.